Good morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston. You're inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room. As you look at a team of flight controllers that are watching over the systems aboard the International Space Station, the Expedition 32 crew is busy aboard the station. They have an abbreviated work day, but nonetheless busy, having recycled a bit after Monday's Russian EVA or extravehicular activity that saw all of the tasks completed that were planned during that spacewalk that lasted just under 6 hours. The spacewalk was the 163rd EVA in support of station assembly and maintenance and experiment work outside the complex. It was the ninth for Gennady Padalka and the fifth for Yuri Malenchenko. The next spacewalk planning is already underway for that spacewalk that Sonny Williams and Aki Hoshide will perform on August 30th, late next week. They we'll be operating that spacewalk, conducting that spacewalk out of the Russia or U.S. segment of the station, the Quest airlock. Earlier Tuesday, Joe Acaba worked with Aki Hoshide in the Japanese experiment module, working on the external airlock portion of the module, a unique addition to the Japanese experiment laboratory. And in and around that, Sonny Williams worked with the burning and suppression of solids experiments, wrapping up an experiment operation with all of the igniters. That experiment's been operated for on and off for a couple of months. The next opportunity will be when some new igniters are delivered to the station in about 3 months. The three U.S. operating system crew members, that would be Joe Acaba, Sonny Williams, and Aki Hoshide, are also preparing today for a procedural review for the spacewalk mentioned that Williams and Hoshide will perform on the 30th. So they'll be conducting a procedural review as part of their workday Tuesday as well. So another busy day for the Expedition 32 crew aboard the International Space Station, and they will reset their clocks and get back to their normal schedule after today's heading to bed about 4:30 in the afternoon.